When we first read about Stephen Avery, we'd never heard of a DNA exoneree who was later charged with a new crime. So we drove out to Wisconsin and started shooting.
I did tell him, be careful. They're not even close to being finished with you.
We are following this one character through the belly of the criminal justice system. We are learning about an entire new phase of it. Part of part two was meeting Kathleen Zellner.
I filed a motion for new scientific testing on the Stephen Avery case.
She is the winningest post-conviction attorney in the country.
To have things reopened by attorneys that are digging into things and trying to bring it back to court. There's sort of no winners here. There's pain all around, but it's our job to not shy away from that. That is what we try to offer to our viewers, to recreate what our journey was.
What we think that people can all get behind is the idea of the pursuit of justice. These are incredibly giving people. We will always be grateful to all of them because they let us in and trusted us.
This wasn't just something that could or couldn't happen in Manitowoc County, Wisconsin. Something like this could happen anywhere.